Welcome back. Let's play some X-Piratez and okay, upside down again. Yeah. Don't really remember what I was doing. I guess maybe I did one of the bases. Oh, there's. Okay, that's a Star Guard base, I think. And oh yeah, I'm making the Annihilator suits. I believe I no, I just thought that I'm gonna make this base. Yeah, I was gonna do this last time, but I didn't. I'll keep this base as one of the bases where I can fight the enemies. And I'll ship. That. And then yeah, you can somebody. I guess you can go. You can go there, be a pilot for that. Get one Lochnar. And I'll make some do I have Annihilator suit for everybody? Oh, you actually have. Well, I could ship you. I don't need that many brainers. And I guess I could actually ship. All of you, except, well, Brainy Ass and Tricky Wave, I believe you have. You have gotten the training. So yeah, I'm gonna keep this base and this base, bases where I can fight the enemies. And the rest I will just shoot down stuff, so I'll probably give these guys Annihilator suits as well. So that's why I have all these plasma defenses there. And yeah, ship. Oh yeah, these are annoying. Okay, so let's do this in parts then. Supersonic Clam and Fiery. No, you cannot, okay, but can you? At least you can get the personal attention. And beach sweep. I guess I could do the beach sweep. Use the Omega rifle. Oh, that's a lot of enemies. Gonna make a whole bunch of annihilators. Well, I guess maybe 10 more. Okay, since you shoot stuff and some heavy plasma as well, so I can fight. Although, I'm just waiting for the spaceport mission. Good. Oh. Crap. Yeah, that is too rough. That's too big a penalty. Clam, fiery, supersonic. Let's buy some chemicals. Your training's done. And ship these back. Keep these two. Okay. What about disassembly? South America, no. Sky Ninjas, North America. Right. You can get the synth metal armor. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just... Wait, those are almost... Maybe you can drop one, I don't know. Try to make those annihilator suits. Plastics. Laser lenses. Electronic parts. Focusing crystals. Another beach sweep. Well, sure. You can get some training. Get the Omega rifle. There. I hope I didn't kill any civilians there. Think I did. Come on. Where are you? Good, I didn't. Silver car, so I can't. I can't catch that anyway. Yeah, just waiting for the something new. Righty. Crack down your wall, sure. Actually, let's make these six first. What's my score? Not great. No. What do I need for this? I need slave maids, okay. Sure, if you want to attack Europe, that's fine. Could use a few more plasma weapons, I guess. Annihilator. Okay, I need three more here. Well, come on, attack my base. That's good. Omega Scorpion Hunt. That is fine if it's really Omega Scorpions. And Shamblers. Don't attack now because I'm missing my. Well, these are not scorpions. Yeah, you can deal with these. Good training. Sniping these. But yeah, soon all of these gals here in Europe have annihilator suits, and then I can ship some to Australia. I need synth muscle suit. Oh, revenant. Synth muscle mesh. Oh, I need a lot more. I guess I could do that. Why is this a nighttime mission. I guess I could try to capture one of these guys. These boogeymen. I was missing those boogeyman corpses for a long time, but don't need them anymore. Well, I might actually capture one of these just without even trying. Or maybe, okay, I'll try to punch you. Fine. Yeah, I can use one of these. Okay. Building a base somewhere. Okay, they're building a base. Fine, build a base. I can do the base and then get a lot of points from that. So where it is? Where is it? There. And yes, this one as well. Warehouse wars. Sure. I can do that. You can go as well. I'll try to capture the hostess, 'cause that should give me a slave maid. Thank you. Oh. This. Well, never mind. I'll get the security. The savvy girl. Oh, Globetrotter. This is good. 5 time units. Revenant armor. Get all of these. Yeah, I think I'll go and do this base. Boot armor. Why can I only make 11? Well, fine, make 11 then. El Fuego. Let's get well, the Pirate Queen, you can go. You haven't done any missions in a while, so you can go. I hope I don't lose that one. Heavy plasma. Should be fine. Okay, so there's the wall. Oh, commander, good. Well, this is a pretty good starting location. You go there. Well, you should be pretty messed up. Okay. The commander can do so much damage in melee. Well, the captains can as well, but that is a huge threat. Okay, well, fine, you are. Not a threat. Fine, don't. Well, I hit. There we go. Yeah, this works against those pretty well. Hopefully you're fine there. You should be. And you get back. Oh, it's a blaster launcher. Don't want to get hit by that. Okay. Well, luckily it didn't have that many time units left. Yeah, you can go around there. You can... Actually, there's probably no one there. You go there. And you there. I believe that's everybody. Oh, hi, Mr. Captain. You go there. You there. Crap. Okay. Yeah, should be fine. Oh, you shouldn't be alone there. Great. What the hell was that? Was that a blaster bomb? I think that was a blaster bomb. Okay. Take that. Ow. Well, that's not good. At all. Yeah, that wasn't great. You need to get the hell out of there. And heal. Hello. Mm-hmm. Right. Come here. Actually, go there. Somewhere around here. The tank. There you are. Well, I guess that works. Not exactly what I had in mind, but... Oh crap. Well, that's plenty of firepower now for one tank. Oh, hi. Okay. Get rid of the shield first. Oh, there's two of them. Take that. Well, that works. That works. Plenty of points. Yeah. Plasma batteries are done. And brute armor is almost done as well. I believe this is enough for everybody now. Annihilator, annihilator. Yeah, everybody has annihilator suits. Except, well, what, you don't. Okay, fine. Let's just... make some then. I need crab units and force circuitry. Magnetic motors, force circuitry. Yeah, let's increase the defense slightly. Yeah, going from right on this 850 to 1000. Plus it's more accurate. Yeah, that's gonna keep you busy for a while. Demon Gatra. I guess I could do that. Check it out. And then maybe I'll stop then. I don't think I need more than... Well, I guess I can take you. Oh, you don't even have... I'm fine. Okay. Fine. I need to put more super shotguns here, I guess. Well, not really. I don't really care about these, to be honest. Oh, it's dogs. Oh, well, you don't even have a weapon, so... You can't fucking shoot anything, you motherfucker. Where was... Couldn't fucking shoot that one, you piece of shit. Fuck these Lochnor missions. They don't give anything anyway, so fuck them. Well, I gotta see...
Thank you.
I hate those fucking dogs. Fucking useless Lochnor. To get some plasma weapons. Mystery box. Okay, I can do that. Nuke the place. Yeah. Crackdown, okay, fine. Right. This way and rest, just follow. Oh, well. Thank you. Yeah, this is stupid. Why do you lose freshness? I don't want to do night missions because... Yeah, I can't make an annihilator suit because I need more... these motors. But I believe I have some... Well, two. And these, all of these gals should have... Yeah. Well, let's see, if I can do it during the day, I'll do this. Oh, it's zombies. Oh, fine. Retreat. Okay. Fine. Whatever. Well, a positive score, nonetheless, so... That's fine. Actually, let's you there. Not that I even use that. Yeah, need to get some. I would like to do a base defense mission so I could get some plasma weapons. Heavy freighter, sure. Well, let's get the nightmare. Get you some action as well. Heavy freighter, so let's grab you. And start blasting. Ammo under the tank. Come here. I think I'll take my mech and go from here and go up here somewhere. Or maybe not. If I could shoot there with the mech. Now let's see if I can shoot here. Maybe if I just destroy the tank, they might surrender. Take some cover. Actually, I think I need to, I need to kill those armored guys first. Thank you. Okay, who is left? There's no. I know what to do there. Oh yeah, the... Yeah, there's the cannon. Come on. Chemicals. Space freighter. Okay, good. Finally. So I'll make get everything ready. I only have 4 neural whips, which is not great, but because I believe I have to capture some stuff there, but yeah, I have 2 electric lassos. So. It's laggy as hell. But I think I'll stop here and next time let's do that. Actually, I guess I could. Could go there already and save it. Team leader. Okay, new music. Yeah, that should be plenty. Then just grab some of these. I guess I can take a peek. Do maybe 1 or 2 turns, but I need to go soon. Oh, it's almost 2 hours, yeah, I gotta go. Well, I didn't see anyone. Oh, there's a door actually, so. I didn't need to shoot the. Okay, let's see, what do we have here? Okay, just those. Don't really care about those guys. Or robots. And this is slow. Yeah, I think I'll stop here now. I just hope they don't have any of those super heavily armored guys. Or, well, I'll do this turn and then, yeah. Check these first. It's a belter. I would need to capture one of those belters. Agent. Man, this is like why? God damn, this is laggy. No one there. No one there. Or maybe I'll play until it's full 2 hours. Well, that should probably be. I don't know if I need to capture these guys or do I just get the item if I finish this mission. I don't know. I do need the codes. Man, is this laggy. Christ. Did they do any fucking playtesting in this mod? Holy fuck. But yeah, every turn should be a bit faster. If I just kill enemies every turn. Oh man. You can go this way then. No. Okay. No, cat girl. You gotta go first. How the hell do I get there? I guess that way. Just go up there somewhere. Maybe I should have just taken heavy plasma. Okay. two down. Oh, Reaper. Right there. Okay, seems this is clear. Space technician. They might actually start panicking soon. Okay, come here. Come here. Well, maybe a couple more turns. It's so dumb that you lose so much freshness if you use the annihilator suit. Okay, chill. Hostess. Tough girl. Oh. That wasn't a tough girl at all. I guess I don't need to use the night vision. I don't know why. Don't think there's anyone over there. Labor. I mean, I guess I could just finish this mission. I mean, I guess I can, yeah, maybe, I don't know. Okay, those are panicking now. Good. It's just this lag is... Oh, okay. Yeah, I believe these are clear now. Government agent. Oh, there is actually. Someone over there. Goon, it's gone. Okay. Smack. Oh, a Reaper. Yeah, I might just finish it. Shouldn't take that long. I need to go, but I guess it doesn't matter if I go a bit later. Hostess and a cat girl. Oh man, I hope I don't have to just all of those. There's a guy with heavy plasma. Where did you go? Oh, there. Maybe you can... Maybe you should check that. Guild medic. Oh, I don't. Oh, you son of a bitch. There is. Yeah, maybe there are just those technicians. Hopefully the technicians just panic. Ship officer. Oh shit. You have. can stun this one. Don't shoot the ship, officer. He's somebody I want to capture. And you... What the hell? The hell was that? Okay, you're panicking. That is just bullshit. I hope I don't... have to have one of those. I really don't want to do this again. First, wait 10 years to get this mission. Well, let's see, maybe they surrender. Although there's probably drones and stuff. Everybody else is pretty much panicking now. Why does this happen? Okay, fine. Tell me, I have to go and look for every fucking room here. Well, I don't have any. Any way to revive this guy? Oh, you can go that way. Oh, that's the second officer. Well, good. You are there, so. Maybe you can. Oh, there's somebody over here. I believe you were panicking as well. Drop that. So.
this.
Oh man, this is bullshit. You dumb fuck. What the hell is wrong with you? Why did you have to throw a grenade? At least you didn't kill yourself.
Why is this doing some?
What the hell? God damn, this is ridiculous. Why do you have so many fucking goddamn tiny areas and 10 million doors and you lose fucking freshness and there's some stupid fucking shit in this goddamn, like this. Why is this fucking map in existence? What the who the fuck thought this is a good idea? Okay, well, at least there are some. More. Some more of these guys. Guild Navigator, okay. That is somebody I need to. Oh, but he has. Well, you are done. Please do not throw grenades here now. Yeah, why don't you just fucking, you know, you're panicking, and then suddenly you just start attacking me. Yeah, great. Fantastic. Yes. Stop this. Thank you. Hopefully I got the item. I got... Ship officer, navigator, belter. Okay, well that was just... Oh, well, shock trooper I don't need. Boogeyman, no need. Sadist, get out of here. Dildo, no need. Captive maiden, get out of here. Yeah, technicians, get out of here. Well, that was laggy in. Nonsense. I just want to see... If I can... Space Mars Lander... Okay, I can get that now. Don't care. Yeah, can I interrogate this navigator? Or yeah, I can interrogate this now. Okay, good. Baby nukes. Nine, what? Oh yeah, I need the... Ship. We can make a few more. Oh, this didn't even give me any. Well, I'm gonna stop here. This took way too long, but at least I got the... I did the spaceport mission, so hopefully I can... Well, after this I can get this final assembly, and then I can make the Conqueror, and then I can maybe do the final mission. We shall see next time. Anyways, thanks for watching, and see you. See you then. Bye-bye.